the streets of Cold Spring are in dire need of attention. Lacking proper signs, sidewalks, and crosswalks, these roads cause schools in the area such as Cold Spring Elementary to be very dangerous.
The Ricori School District has a very clear policy that no, it is not safe to walk to school to get to their main campus. And it's largely because of these two roads, there's not a safe place to cross anywhere along the journey.
Hetland says this has been an issue for a long time. However, now something needs to be done about it.
School district actually has a grant, and they've been working together through the city and the county highway department, through the city, through our planning commission, and to actually create a safe routes to school. And that meaning crossings as well as sidewalks.
Neighborhoods like this one right across the street from Cold Spring Elementary School have busing in place for students because it is so unsafe for them to walk, even for this very short distance.
The simple fact that they have to pay for busing for a kid that lives right across the street is a waste of taxpayer money.
Cold Spring City Council met last night to create a plan of action. However, one member was not pleased with the proposed timeline.
You know, 10 years from now, 20 years from now, we're not going to wait 20 years to put in sidewalks. We're not waiting 25 years to put in some flashing LED lights.
As the meeting went on, it was obvious big improvements might not be possible in the near future. However, they will work hard to make slow but steady progress. Reporting from St. Cloud, Taryn Ledyka, UTVS News, your news.
So come next month's meeting, that would be largely...